cop who thought he was alone in the elevator was actually being recorded by a hidden camera. Being a cop is a tough job. Police officers have to take their job seriously. After all, cops are responsible for making sure that the community is safe from criminals. But this can be a challenging task even for the most experienced officer. Just ask one El Paso County, Colorado deputy who found an interesting way to release some stress when he thought he was alone. But a hidden elevator camera caught him in the act, which shed a light on the cop's daily routine. People depend on cops to keep their families, neighborhoods, and businesses safe. It's why cops work day and night to keep the criminal elements at bay, even when patrolling comes with a wide variety of dangers. Many officers are willing to risk their lives in order to protect innocent civilians, which makes working in law enforcement stressful. Just ask the police station in El Paso County, Colorado, which encountered several obstacles that can increase tension. The police station was experiencing a glitch. The sheriff's station in El Paso County, Colorado, was having some issues with their building. Now, having a fully functioning building is essential to cops. Ensuring that everything runs smoothly increases efficiency in all departments throughout the station. But in order to fix some of these issues, employees had to use their manpower and a bit of snooping in order to find the source of the problems. But there was one problem that needed to be fixed fast. The elevator was on the fritz. The elevator in El Paso County Sheriff's Office in Colorado Springs, Colorado, hadn't been working right for quite a while. This was making it very difficult for the staff to go about their regular business, and many felt that something needed to be done fast before it was too late. So the employees decided to start working on the issue, but their attempts to solve the problem led to an unusual discovery. You just never know who might be watching what you're doing. They installed a hidden camera. The staff at the sheriff's office decided to fix the issue by installing hidden cameras in the elevator. They were certain that this would give them a clue as to why the lift wasn't working right. But they were also hoping that it would give everyone a better idea of what was happening at the station. But no one expected to see anything unusual from the camera footage until one cop proved them wrong. As you'll see in a second, some cops can hide things you never even thought possible. Deputy Tony Sherb was a seasoned officer. Deputy Sherb of the El Paso County Sheriff's Office has helped to keep the community of Colorado Springs, Colorado safe for almost three decades now. Not only is he a good officer, but he's also well respected by cops and members of the community. But although his reputation seems secure until now, the video footage from the hidden camera revealed a completely different side to the deputy, and in the last place anyone ever expected. The deputy jumped on the elevator. In the footage, Deputy Sherb was seen getting on the elevator and then going around the department doing what he needed to do. At first, it seemed like the deputy was having an average day, but he didn't know he was being watched by the hidden cameras, which might explain why he does something that would take anyone's breath away. You'll probably wonder what on earth he was thinking. Nevertheless, everyone was watching the deputy, and we simply can't wait to see what he'll do next. He pulled his cell phone out. Deputy Sherb pulled out his cell phone and began typing away the moment he walked into the elevator. After pressing a button, the doors closed, leaving the deputy under the wrong impression that he was alone. The music starts to play from his phone, but the officer decides to do more than just listen. He has something more unusual in mind, and the cameras captured an unforgettable moment you have to see to believe. He starts dancing. As the song on his cell phone continues to deliver upbeat tunes, Deputy Tony Sherb starts to break out a few killer dance moves. He even starts singing some of the lyrics, making the camera footage even more hilarious. But Sherb isn't listening to any old tune. He's actually taken an interest in one of the music industry's most popular hits, which has captured the internet's attention with his unique dancing abilities. Now the deputy's getting ready to go viral. The deputy sheriff is jamming out the tunes. The deputy knows how to keep up with the latest music. In the video, we see him dancing to Watch Me, Whip Nene, a cool song that's so popular it inspired the Nene dance. Obviously, this wasn't Deputy Sherb's first time doing the Nene because he's got some serious dance moves. Now, here's one officer who isn't afraid to get down and boogie. But when another cop enters the elevator, he has a surprising reaction that no one was expecting. Another cop walks in. Not long after Deputy Sherb begins his solo dance routine, the elevator stops and another cop walks in. This was really awkward for Deputy Reed, who wasn't expecting this, But Sherb wasn't bothered at all. In fact, he kept on doing his nay-nay dance, while Reed stood there, not sure how to react to this. After an uncomfortable moment, Deputy Reed does something surprising, too. What the camera footage shows is so precious that it'll put a huge smile on your face. In less than no time, she joins him. Deputy Reed figures if you can't beat him, join him. So she starts dancing with Sherb, making the nay-nay dance seem easy. Of course, when their boss, Chief Officer Evans, steps into the elevator, they stop. But as soon as he exits the elevator, Reed and Sherb continue dancing like they were in a nightclub. But ironically, these two aren't the only cops in the station who could use a little fun. In fact, wait till you see what's next. The party's just starting. These cops know how to get down. When Deputy Murphy walks into the elevator, she notices the dancing officers and suddenly feels like getting into it too. Before long, Murphy dances like there's no tomorrow, and even gets into a battle of the moves with Sherb himself. The officers even do a couple of Superman moves, until a fourth officer interrupts their lighthearted moment. But you won't be able to stop laughing when you see what happens next. This dance party makes a hard break. It's all fun and dance until Sheriff Bill Elder walks into the elevator, forcing the three to hit the pause button on their fun. But just when you thought that the party was over, something even more interesting happens. The sheriff, who is often known for being serious and by the book, does something that completely surprises his officers. So when he gets in that elevator, he definitely shows them who's boss up next. Sheriff Elder joins the dance party. It seems like Sheriff Bill Elder has some moves too, which he proves to his officers by dancing to Deputy Sherb's lively tune. Some of you might think that the El Paso County Police Department may have lost it, but they simply know how to loosen up. This elevator dance party is only a sample of the kind of lighthearted personalities the station has, and Deputy Sherb is obviously their ringleader. But as it turns out, Sherb had a very good reason to dance and celebrate, as you're about to find out. The deputy had a reason to dance. Deputy Sherb's elevator dance party might have seemed impromptu, but it was actually planned from the beginning. You see, this was a send-off to Sherb for his 29 years of service, and the El Paso County Police Department was in on it. Of course, once the video was uploaded to Facebook and YouTube, Sherb's dancing elevator video went viral fast. What a cool way to retire. Congrats to Deputy Sherb. May you keep on dancing for years to come.